Corner, written by Dr. Mike Perko, PhD, illustrated by Nick Nabelski. Sheldon was a turtle, a regular guy. He liked music, sports, and the occasional fly. But one thing about Sheldon that he didn't think fair was that while other turtles had round shells, Sheldon's shell was, well, square. And a square shell made it hard to do turtly things like swim fast, hide, or swing on the swings. At school, Sheldon knew all the kids gave him looks as he went to his locker to get some of his books. For a four-cornered shell was a tough thing to hide, as he had to take corners, well, pretty wide. Hey, Sheldon, called the otters, joined by the fox. Did you bring us a present? What's in the box? But the meanest of mean were the two little mice. Pip and Squeak were their names, and they were simply not nice.
Ouch! Ha ha, it's square,
they yelled as they scampered about. Pip asked,
is it harder to get in?
As Squeak followed with,
or get out.
Sometimes at night, he asked his mom with a frown,
Mom, why is my shell square and not round?
Sheldon, she said, as she hugged him real tight, the day is coming and you'll see the light. That square shell of yours has a purpose, I know. Just be patient, my dear, and you'll see that it's so.
He hugged his mom back, but just couldn't tell how his four-cornered box could be a swell shell. His mom may be right, but he had enough. It was time for a new shell. It was simply too tough.